My first yoga class happened in my late 20s, and it was actually what got me into yoga. We were in a hip opener towards the end of class. It's called single pigeon. And I bawled my eyes out. I did, I just cried. Something just opened up in my hips, whatever it was, and I just wept. And I knew at that moment, I needed this.